Hey, this is my first video blog. I wanted to share a few thoughts on children, and especially my own child. I was wondering how everybody else thought about the fact that children are no longer going outside to play in nature and are stuck inside watching TV, playing video games on the computer, talking on their cell phones. Children are more technologically advanced than we were back in the 80s or even the 90s. I remember even up until I was 16 years old, I was outside playing. I was riding my bike. I was just enjoying nature. And even to this day, I still like to go on hikes and in the mountains and climb on rocks and take my pets and just having them enjoy it. I mean, Angie goes, my daughter, she goes to hiking with me and up to the mountains, and she loves it. But being here inside the house is where she prefers to be. It's like pulling teeth to try to go outside and ride the bike. You know, when I was a little girl, I would love, you would not catch me inside on a Saturday night, on a Saturday afternoon, unless it was raining. I would be out back in the creek catching salamanders, trying to catch crawdads, and having a good time. I would be riding my bike. I would come home for lunch and then go back outside and play until dinner time. I would be under a tree reading a book. I was just in love with the outside, and I still am. I worry about what the technology is doing to our children's brains. I mean, it's proven that nature, when children get into nature, that they become somebody else, literally. Their mind processes all of the wondrous things that God has created for them. And they literally become a different person than they are when they're inside. And it's a wonderful thing to see. I work with kids, and on Wednesdays we have a program. It's called the Walking Wednesday program. And we actually go out on a virtual tour, a hike, so to speak, on a nature trail that the school had created. And they love it. They climb in the trees, they're monkeys, and they are more of a free spirit than I've ever seen. If I could only be a kid again and climb in bamboo trees, you know, I would love it. I was just wondering what everybody else thought about this. Just give me some replies. Thanks.